In the mall, what you think about the Mall of America?
Yes, my daughter, you know, we are enjoying the mall, and I'm saying, you know, look at all these wonderful creation. It's for us to enjoy them. Mankind can't enjoy themselves, you know, my daughter. Mankind don't have to live, killing one another, living violence and crime and create all this mayhem. You know, there are so many things for us which God has provided for us. Remember, when God created heaven and earth, and I look back and I see everything was good. God bless man and give him dominion over every living thing for us to enjoy life. Look on life.
Yes.
Life is here for people to enjoy. Look how life is sweet. And yet some people understand the wonderful privilege that we have, that God has brought us. Look at all these things. I'm just here wondering and saying, look at all these wonderful things in the heart. You know, look at it. People from all walks of